But I was talking to Bruce last week, and he's talking about, they got sold.
Sarah, you got, brought one get rid of, I brought one get you.
Well, I got way too many of everything, I'm gonna.
Downsizing.
I can't play nothing, but I collect them pretty good. They might still have the Monday night one, I'm not sure.
I got to take some.
Who's supposed to?
Him and his wife.
Her?
Clarence.
They don't
go this month, does he? I thought last month was the last month.
Well, I just got the buzzing meat down there, but I think it's in Saturday.
Maybe they can extend it out. I don't know. There's a Round Buffalo Jam down in right behind Valkspur Saturday at, they start at 3:00 and they'll pick for an hour or so and then they'll eat and they'll pick everybody to start picking.
Well, my wife's working about 4 weeks in a row with the day off, without the day off, so I think she's decided to take Saturday off.
This weekend?
Yeah, our band plays on Sunday at 4:00.
Mount Airy. Starts Friday, right?
Starts Friday 9 a.m. Which means that I'll probably won't be able to find a place to park to teach my Tai Chi class. My students won't be able to find a place to park either, so. Long time no see.
They might have been in there.
Very possible.
Were you there, Arthur? Yeah? Yeah, did you get your copy there?
No, I can't remember.
It's supposed to be oil.
Matt, go over to the back, do you want to go read that while you're playing?
No, I brought it in case, and, what's the company? Yeah, Melissa?
Yeah.
Well, just in case, I brought it for her.
Yeah, Tom and Melissa, should take four copies. You all right?
I went to the doctor and I gained another 7 pounds.
In 2 weeks.
I stopped going to the doctor last week. I really, you know, I mean.
He had me on some medical steroids and I gained like 20 pounds.
I mean, he just looks much healthier. But from the filler finish to last week, or last week I've seen him, I couldn't believe the difference.
He's still pretty good, of course gaining weight, but he's growing hair.
Every time you go in, the nurses say, you've got a lot of hair. You know, because I don't see him every 2 weeks. You've grown a lot of hair.
Brother had colon cancer, we looked at all treatments, you know, stopped his, his long hair. He's come back home like pink yesterday, he's drunk. But his is all black.
She says, my family came back, what kind of curly?
It's curly.
Brother was curly, it was cold black. Just gray as that pop, and it was awesome. It's back gray now.
Yeah.
Did you ask them if they know that tune you were asking me about? They may know that one.
Pop for Pope?
Is it Henry Reed tune? It sounds nice.
We may have heard it.
I'm gonna learn it.
That's what I was asking you about the other day, and I had your wrong name.
I put it on my list.
Who's the guy that did all Henry Reed's?
It's on that list.
Way last year.
Alan Jabal.
Alan Jabal, yeah, we saw him in concert in Richmond. And then we went to the Henry Reed Festival one year. I'm sure we heard an awful lot of his stuff, but I don't remember that.
Yeah, I never, well, we went for the first time this year, and one of the Reeds, the one that slept, came, he sat down next to me, he goes, you know any of my dad's tunes? I'm like, oh. Like I should have said before I came.
So where do they have that now?
Newport.
Yeah, but what, because if they had it at the, because I thought they had moved it, because when we went, it was, I don't even know how to describe the place. The center of the thing was kind of like a swan or a ring.
Yeah.
Kind of a bowl kind of thing.
I don't know if it's the same place or not.
Yeah, it's parked across the street.
I don't know if it was a, no, that wasn't Henry.
Oh, I'm sorry, I think it's something else, never mind.
The,
That's right, Henry.
It's like it had a track, but like.
Yeah.
You had to go over.
You just have to go down in town in Newport, you turn to the right, go up there just half a mile or so. There's a little cow pasture by the school.
Cow pasture.
That's definitely.
Yeah, there's a creek running down the side of it. It's not bad. That tune, Matt sent that tune, their latest update.
Yeah, all right, that's good today.
Yeah.
It's real simple, it's not the tune too.
Yeah, that's what I said.
There's two different versions.
Simple little tune, kind of
sweet. That's what I said, yeah.
That I couldn't.
Well, Mike Gallego, or whatever his name is, that leads the tunes up, leads the jams, and Floyd, he always plays it. Like, Matt knows it too, but. I should have taped it. It's really easy to get, so he was playing it, I caught it, and then play it, but.
But then it's just gone.
Yeah.
There's just nothing to it.
But I wrote that down, Popper Plank, and I knew that, I thought, well, that don't hardly sound right, but I thought that's what it was. Popper Board is what I said.
Popper.
Popper Pole.
Pole. Popper Pole.
We should play with 21st.
No, I don't know it, but I've heard of it, yeah, but it's not the same thing.
It's a pretty simple tune.
Yeah, it's in D.
Yep, you can play everything in D.
Yeah, pretty much.
This voice is.
What's the vibe of A?
Everyone. wine enough.
52 my beard before you get here.
Yeah, there you go. Because he don't want to play it.
I don't know why.
I figure it's a good thing to play, and I've gotten better at it, but it just it doesn't, on the fiddle, it's just uncomfortable. It's one of those that makes your hand cramp up and stuff, which means you probably need to play it more to get used to. Stu Schenkel played as a waltz, the Liberty Waltz.
Hello.
What the hell?
Hey.
Oh,
hey. What about poor Jack?
sure he's gone back to South Carolina. He stayed through that last, what was it?
He left here in a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think he left after that. Is there another one after that?
Yeah.
Spotted Tony?
Speaking of my first tune, that was it. Which is a better first tune, I think.
What?
Spotted Tony.
My first tune was on the day.
Play that earlier, girl, on the banjo.
Yeah, some picks.
Okay, banjos. You gotta play louder on it. Wait till I get the tune, you're gonna say banjo.
Thank you.
idea of doing that. Which you say in the day, it's how you do that, but more double stuff.
I'm Jeff, how are you?
I'm good.
I'm not good.
Anybody talk to Dewey?
No, but he said the road's blocked.
Right. Plus nobody talked to him.
Yeah, but he said he'd see you next week.
Okay.
I thought.
And Ron will be here from Alaska. They're in Africa. I thought they should.
Yeah.
But they might have.
If it's, you know, it's first Tuesday that they go out there.
Yeah, on Sunday, Dewey said she was planning to come here.
Yeah.
Well, is it still early? I have no idea.
They would get around.
No, it's just going to say.
Ah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, it's
we can have some more fun.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Stu!
Stu! I don't know you.
The Stu.
I see trouble already.
We already did the Liberty Walk.
Oh, you did, okay. Well, I was impressed. Did they have a parade for me for coming to town?
Yeah.
Jeez.
We were already saying the same thing.
Oh, it's for you. I'm disappointed now. I thought it was for me.
Oh. I don't know how to use them on Polly Lane.
Yeah, well, I was going to park. All these spaces, wow.
Yeah, I know that's something.